You know, Mike, I didn't recognize you from there, I was. You look to me like the sight of a hex.
Is that so? I noticed that you admire my carriage.
Bye, Gary, Mike. I certainly am disgusted to see you again.
And I am the same one even more, yet.
You're as pretty as ever, if not worse.
Maya, you are the same old Maya, the same devil amongst you women.
It certainly is good for nothing to see you again.
You know, it's already 6 months since I last saw you.
Is that so?
Yeah. The last time I saw you, we were tucked out at that hotel.
Well, because we couldn't pay our fortune, but that was your fault. When I told the landlord I expected money from home, why did you tell him that I had no home?
Ah, nonsense. You know, I'm in a new business.
What business is that I hear about?
Yeah, I'm selling accident insurance on commission. Could I tell you something? You see, for 25 cents, you could be insured for $3,000 a week.
But say, my chief senseless to take a friend's advice and stop that business. Accidental insurance is no good. I was in seconds in advance, and nothing happened to me at all.
You are as much a fool as ever. You see, it stays on the policy slipper. For the losing of a leg, you get $1,000. And if you lose the arm, you get $500. If you lose both legs and both arms, you get $1,500. And for the losing of your head, you get the full amount of the policy.
Well, there's the trouble. By the time you have all the money coming to you, there is nothing left of you to enjoy it.
But suppose you die. Wouldn't you be happy to know that when you are dead, there is something coming to you? The Jesus table also insures your life.
Yes, but when you die, life insurance is good. But believe me when I tell you, fire insurance is better. Anyway, I'm insured in my society. The nice of misery, that's the best. To be forced to a dollar to become a membership, and then a brother dies, all the other members are assassinated $2 apiece. You see how easy it is?
I ask you as one fool to another, is the nice of misery a good thing? You see, you pay a dollar to get in, and you pay out, and what do you get? In 20 years, you would be owing yourself money.
Ah, but it's a good thing for some of the members. Two Jingles paid a dollar to join the lodge last week. And yesterday, he was run over by a trolley car and lost his life in both legs. He didn't get the voice of the city.
Oh, well, he was one of the lucky ones.